last time on Kingdom Hearts Final Mix.
Yes! Tech boost? Time attacker? Oh, hell no. And now, back to looking for Kyrie. Hey, y'all. It's me, Vendilia, 1998, and it gets cold in here with the heater on, but I do it for you guys, my 3 or 4 people that actually watch these videos, all for you. So, last time, I beat the timed fill cup, and now, pretty good news, I look for myself, but I'm too old. Hopefully I can do more for him. No matter what that voice says, Pinocchio hasn't lost his heart. Above the entrance leading into Matsuo's death set is another entrance. The second entrance may lead someplace you haven't seen. Impossible to jump there. It was too high. Yeah, special powers, I suppose. Powers that I already have. Like this. Where do I? Get little powers. Up there, I know there is. The question is, I think it was up there. I thought it was. All right, come on. Is it up there, or am I just not remembering these right? Oh, it is there. I saw it. I saw it up there. Let's figure out how to do it now. Okay, this is just gonna be trying to get up there somehow. Alright, man. Good. Turn around. Alright. Well. Get up. Okay, jump on this. Jump on this thing. Come on, Sora. Yes. And there. Haha. Trinity! Then it kills the dynamite. Metal shard. Yeah. Whatever. Run and jump, don't run and fall. That's possible. Really? Also higher up, so yeah. Nope. Sorry, what's up? Why can't you jump, Sora, when I need you to? Okay. Yes. Jump and go! God, I've done this before! Because I've beaten the game before! I know I can make this jump. Oh, so close that time. No, sir. Stop swimming in stomach juices and make the jump. Okay. Oh, I had it. I freaking had it. Dominations. Okay, he's got two more jumps. Phew, okay. No! Hi. My name is Sora. And I can't jump. Apparently. But I can swim, apparently. Okay, Sora. You don't need to show off your swimming skills, Sora. You need to jump. What's this episode be called? Sora jumps. This should be good. If this was an emulator, I'd be save-stating the heck out of this right now. But like this. Just jump and yes. Alright. Okay, just two more. One more. Yes. The throat. Alright. Trinity. And jump. Metal shard. Ghosts. It's gonna appear in little Halloween Town. Halloween Town Heartless, because it makes much more sense. Okay.
Hey! Let Pinocchio go, Riku!
A puppet that's lost its heart to the Heartless. Maybe it holds the key to helping Kairi. How about it, Sora? Let's join forces to save her. We can do it together. What? You'd rather fight me? Over a puppet that has no heart?
Heart or no heart, at least he still has a conscience.
Conscience?
You might not hear it, but right now it's loud and clear. And it's telling me you're on the wrong side!
Then you leave me no choice.
Pinocchio! Pinocchio!
Jiminy, I'm not gonna make it.
Oh!
I guess I'm okay.
Huh?
Oh, Pinocchio's a liar. Come on. Oh yeah. Crap.
Heal. Come on.
Calm down. Be helpful. Jump.
Come on.
Away. Camera angle.
This should help. Heal.
Yes! AP up.
So, Kairi's like a lifeless puppet now?
Precisely.
And her heart was...
taken by the Heartless, no doubt.
Tell me, what can I do?
There are seven maidens of the purest heart. We call them the Princesses of Heart. Gather them together, and a door will open to the heart of all worlds. Within lies untold wisdom. There, you will surely find a way to recover Kairi's heart. Now, I'll grant you a marvelous gift. The power to control the Heartless.
Soon, Kairi. Soon.
Honest soul. I sure hope the little kids are better, okay? Yeah, hopefully they land safely somewhere. Let the world. I think my magic is as good as Donald's now. No way, not a million years. Well, why don't you go see Merlin and work more on your magic? A tournament being held in the Coliseum. Here's a great reward for the winner. Alright. Let's go see Merlin. Gotta go see the Coliseum. And we'll do both next time. Enjoy the randomness. We'll see you then.